Abbey retreats be coming. You never know. 1 in 12 minutes.
Incorrect. Look, it's incorrect. Then the train arrived. I thought the train won't stop. You never know. There we go. All views on myself is Whitechapel. 009 is right there. Let's got this turned up. So.
Whitechapel. This is the train to Abbey Wood via Canary Wharf. Next station, Canary Wharf.
A does not stop here. Please stand well clear of the edge of platform.
The system should fix it, so they should fix the bug issue, so even on this platform it's happened, so.
This is the train to Abbey Wood via Canary Wharf. Next station, Canary Wharf. Change for Jubilee and DLR. Canary Wharf.
Canary Wharf. Don't know if this on this platform happened. Well, you never know, and then when the train stops at platform B, then it's just incorrect information. That means someone's on the train. It means all passengers. That means when the announcement has made a wrong information system, they're probably just bugged up with their system. So look, this is it. There's no point for it, it just shows up, so this should actually fix. But you never know. Let see what they do to it. Hopefully they fix the glitch and they'll fit it. That the thing is, the central section on Elizabeth is really good line. This takes you a lot quicker than the crowd of the tube. I mean, yeah, it's great. It's a great line. It just links up for everyone to make a fast journey for people that are work home. That helps people take them to work, home, but anything else. And my next stop is Custom House, so that's my next stop.
Station Custom House.